I like to define biodiversity as the sum total of all life on Earth, that wealth of species, ecosystems, and ecological processes that make our living planet what it is.
The collection of life on Earth today, the total of the biodiversity, is the result of an evolutionary process that's been going on for 3.5 billion years. It's an absolutely incredible culmination of life forms that we now have. More than half of us live in cities, but pretty much all of our economy in some way depends on biodiversity, whether that's in terms of regulating the flow of rivers or regenerating the soil fertility. This is a fundamental asset of planet Earth, which has helped humankind to develop as far as it has.
We are a biological species. We live in a tiny segment of environmental conditions. We depend utterly on the rest of life around us to provide those conditions. Humanity is using all of its ingenuity, it sometimes seems, to wipe out a large part of the rest of life on the planet.
We're losing species at a rate which is unprecedented, certainly in human time scales, and which appears to be unprecedented in geological time scales. Because of tropical deforestation alone, we're losing something like 27,000 species per year.
You do have extinction in animals, but it happens over thousands of millions of years. Animals are going extinct in my lifetime because of man, the effect that man has on habitat. So it's our duty to fix that and help save them.
We'd make a huge mistake if we said, well, humanity is changing the world into something completely different, and a lot of species aren't going to fit it, so they got to go to make room for us. Believe me when I tell you that a world without those species is going to be a pretty awful place for humans to try to survive in.